I guess we could try to make the world see the good side of Mr. Frog. How hard could that be?